Western Reserve taking on McDonald, and it was a thriller in Berlin Center. Blue Devils trailed 21-14 to start the second half, and they were fired up coming out of the second half. They marched right down the field, and Jack Darney hauls in the touchdown pass to tie the game up. Then, right after a Darney interception, he turns this one into the Jack Darney show. Rips off his second touchdown of the second half with an 89-yard scamper all the way to the end zone to start the fourth quarter. And just like that, Western Reserve has a 28-21 lead. Late in the fourth quarter, McDonald looking to answer. Kyle Puckett finds Jordan Perry for the game-tying touchdown. It's 28-28 headed to overtime, where in the first OT, Reserve gets the ball first. And it's Darney again, finishing off the run for the touchdown. They put the pressure on McDonald. And the visiting Blue Devils answer. Casey Miller gets the edge and dives for the pylon. He's in for the score. McDonald going for two and the win, but the ensuing two-point try is broken up by Chris Prater. No good. Western Reserve wins the overtime thriller 35-34.
You know, I told our kids when it went to overtime that every great team gets a gut shot moment. You get that gut check moment where your team's got to put their money where their mouth is, and that was our early season gut check moment. I'm proud of them. They dug deep and they kept fighting. Even when the chips were down and it didn't look like we were going to have much success, they fought their way back and they did a great job.
That comeback was a hard one. That was the hardest comeback I think I've ever had. McDonald's a very tough team. It's a rivalry. I think we have the record for the longest win streak against them now at this school. That was a great performance by everybody. I love my team.